It's a ceremony much beloved of tourists, but not by purists, who think the dividing line between military ceremonial and straightforward theatre is becoming blurred. I suspect, however, that neither purist nor tourist knows what it is the household cavalry are actually guarding. It's certainly not the general commanding London district who happens to work here. The Horse Guards is the official entrance to Buckingham Palace, a mile across the park, and was actually the only entrance until Trafalgar Square was opened up in 1841. Guard duties are shared by the Life Guards with white plumes and the Blues, now amalgamated with the Royals and vulgarly known as the Boyles, with red plumes. These famous regiments don't, of course, only do ceremonial duties. Not so long ago, they were out with their guns and armored cars on security work at Heathrow Airport. Incidentally, guard mounting here is not the private perk of the household cavalry. Last year, the guard was mounted by the Royal Regiment of Artillery, and extremely well done, too. I ought perhaps to admit that I'm prejudiced, being myself a gunner.